beneath the sheltering arm, always looking on his smiling face. That is why I shout and sing.
You know, to be honest with you, I always dreaded the day when I would get the call that Jake had gone home. After I got that call in January of 2004, I began to look back on the wisdom he had shared with me and the incredible contribution he had made to the world of gospel music. And in spite of my sadness in the face of this loss, I was overwhelmed with gratitude. I remain so grateful that artists like myself had someone like Jake to go before us and show us how to prefer others over ourselves and how to strive for excellence without sacrificing humility. There will be many artists who will make a wonderful impact on the world through music, but I don't know of anyone who will make any more valuable contribution than Jake Hess.
In life's traveling roadshow, I've been a performer. When burdens were heavy, when days were too long, when there was a part for an old gospel singer, when folks needed hope, I sang them my song. One of these days, someone will lead me through heaven's stage door and into the wings. There'll be a in that final performance, I know my part, and I'm ready to sing. Don't worry about me. Voice of my